The old poet with his face full of lines, with arms jumping in his hair like fleas, with all the revisions of his body unsaying him, walks to the podium he is about to tell our show he came to this,